$20.61.
Yeah, now there's a single in there just like it. There's also a single over there and a single in here. So
I'm going to say three doors. The one going down here, the one going right into the cash in setup, and on the other side, there's one over there as well. That's three of them, right, Joe?
Yeah, three.
Two up in the back, one on the out. 5-10.
One money.
All three, one money. 5-10. $10 out of the 15. $10.61.
Double entry door.
Folks, now the doors that come into the actual church, we're going to sell them just like we did over Augusta. The two double entry doors coming right in off the cement steps right in to the hall of the church. So, 3 by 10. $5 on $215. Going to Iowa buyer, $215. Joe, what'd you come up with out there?
The diamond shaped window above this door, a real old window, has been boarded up a long time. It's glass, it's kind of yellow glass, a diamond window.
It's kind of a diamond shape. It's not actually a stained leaded glass. Okay, Art, you can identify it as a diamond-shaped little window above the entrance of the church. $5.10. $15. $175 on $215. Can you see it from the outside?
How do you know it's in there?
Who thinks you can't? Mike's going to go out and look at it, and he'll come back and report to it. And have a little fun with it. Folks, we'll try these lights here first. Who can $5 bill with the lights? Anybody want to get $5? Before we go downstairs, we'll probably sell that other window when Mike comes in. I'm going to ask it again. Anybody else will see them? Yes, Bill. Good. Let's sell those four ceiling fans. Five. There's another one. They're all working. Five of them. Six. Come up before I'm behind. Six of them. Six fans, would you say? Instead of six fans, but I said everybody wants one individually. Anybody want a single one? Say six fans in the entirety.
$215 by $215. 215 by 215. 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 That's a new model tour. Okay. Brian, we can take this in because that's not an item that doesn't sign in a waiver for it. Okay? How many else do we have? We might sell this. Yeah, that's pretty good.